We do have some breaking news. The agreement between the local UAW 1268 and Stellantis has passed, with more than 80% of production and skilled trades workers saying yes. This just into our newsroom moments ago. We are gathering reaction from local UAW members. We will continue to follow this story both online and on 13 News at 10 tonight.